Popular entertainers of the 50s and 60s. This song reached number 9 in November, and here to sing it, Miss Patsy Cline.
Yeah. When it comes to your dog, unless you just want some more, I think you better call.
Oh!
1966, they reached number one with this song, singing Wild Thing, The Troggs. Tremendous heights over the last 10 years, and one of the brightest stars is with us tonight with his hit single, Anymore, Mr. Travis Tritt. Let's see. Females have also struck it rich in the country field. Perhaps no one more so than our next performer. Singing her hit single, Why Haven't I Heard From You, Reba McEntire.
Across town, she's facing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not crying. Pray against the weather that's kept her all night in the thunder. Thunder rolls, and the lightning strikes. Another love goes cold on the sleepless nights. As the storm blows over, I love control. Beating my heart, the thunder rolls. Faces out the window when he pulls into the drive. Rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and rain, strange new blows, and the light flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. The thunder rolls, and the lightning strikes. Another dark blows cold on the sleepless nights. As the storm blows over, I will control. Deep in the heart, the thunder.
To be exact. On August 10th of that year, a group of young ladies reached number one on the charts with the song My Boyfriend's Back. May I introduce the Angels.